In this video tutorial, we'll do 10 consecutive runs with the LEGO Education Spy Crime Robot and explore how accurate our program with acceleration and motion sensor is. Can we be consistent with the robot behavior? The goal of these 10 consecutive runs is to see how consistent the robot could be. First, second, you can watch at the back wheel. There is a wheel at the back of the robot that's on the left, and you can see that it arrives almost every time exactly at the same location. So what this program does is it moves the robot and it tries to rotate to about 90 degrees. And as it rotates to 90 degrees, it accelerates in the first 45 and then decelerates in the next 45. So this acceleration and deceleration prevents the robot and its wheels from slipping on the mat. And in this way, we have a pretty consistent behavior for the robot. You can see that almost every time the robot is at the same location. This is one of the tools that we like to use the most. This block with acceleration, you can copy paste it, you can take it for all your programs, but this block has brought us a lot of consistency in different programs when we try to accomplish different first LEGO League missions. You can check out the previous tutorial with the explanation of how exactly we programmed the robot, and as an end result, I could say that we have a pretty consistent behavior of the robot.